Good morning everyone, welcome to another video. I'm Maz and today I'm making my way over to Castle Combe. So today is hosted by Jaguar Enthusiast Club. They're doing a 10th anniversary for the F-Type, as the F-Type has been around since 2013. And I thought I'd make my way over to see all the other F-Types over there. And let's face it, Castle Combe is just around the corner. So we've arrived in Castle Combe with the F-Type parked here next to the SVR and another white V8 in there. That SVR is also the same one from Eastwood Park. And over there is a Project 7 which we'll go over to just now. So here's a Project 7, only 250 were made. And of course it's a right-hand drive model which is even rarer. They're based on the Phase 1, so you've got the older style seats. You've got the cubby in the middle. Newer ones come with a net instead. The hoop is only on the driver's side, so even in left-hand drive models, they switch them over. The wing made its way onto the SVR, and here's the back end. There's the same blue SVR from Eastwood Park. Over here is an orange SVR, slightly older model with the bi-xenons. This particular one has the carbon vents and the carbon mirrors. And they've darkened the tail lights as well. Another one from Eastwood Park, this is a 400 Sport F-Type. Distinguished by the satin finish and the yellow details. The grey SVR, also from Eastwood Park. Another F-Type in white. Pretty much launch spec with the Gyrodyne wheels and the black detailing.
Thank you.
first time seeing an XJR 15. Next to that is an F-Type. Second Project 7 today. This one is in a different colour, it's in black and it's got the darker circles on, and of course it's got the darker stripe and the darker grille. And here's an E-Type. An old Jag Mark II here. Next to another E-Type. Next to that is an XKR. And next to that is a California. And next to that is another XK. Another XK. Next to an XJ. And an F-Type S with some white around the grille. And further down it's a few more Jaguars. Another XK. Another white F-Type. An XE with some yellow detailing. An XK8. Another E-Type over there. X300 XJ. S-Type. Another XKR. XJS. And another E-Type. A few more Jags. This one's a Fire Sand Orange early model. That's a British Design Edition F-Type. And another one. A Phase 3 F-Type R. Let's get the front end. And yet another special edition F-Type. This is a Heritage Edition. So distinguished by the colour. And the badge on the back. 60 years of the E-Type. And your spider here. Another F-Type turned up between the two SVRs from earlier. A Phase 1 Firenze Red. That's an XK8 or an XKR of that generation. It's an R. Reims Edition F-Type in French Racing Blue. XFRS. XFR. XKRS GT. Back in the F-Type now. I'm just slowly queuing up for Slow Parade with all the other F-Types here in Castle Combe. So, catch you on the other side. So that's the slow parade lap done now. And I'm parked next to the two SVRs from Eastwood Park. So, yeah, lunchtime. Currently in the tavern right now, and it looks like they stylized the interior as well. Really like those 50s style seats. And over there is a set of traffic lights on display. Bit of trivia as well. Bit of a Jaguar queue at the moment. Everyone's finally moving. But we're actually here to see someone else from Eastwood Park. And here comes another E-Type. There's a GT from earlier, XFR. There it is, the Edition 88. So that's pretty much the event dealt with. We're quickly gonna peep over to Combe Village, maybe get some photos done over there, and then after that we'll probably call it a video. Catch you on the other side. Okay, so we've arrived in Castle Combe Village. So it was nice and quiet throughout. That's just the passenger seat belt throughout the journey here, and then all of a sudden, tourists. Tourist, 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 tourist. That's the Lotus that was behind us.
Yeah.
There's a space in front of that Focus. No, wait, not. If I drive up, I'll just meet up again at the top of the hill.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, so let's try again, but with the lower bridge. Everyone's on the bridge. Oncoming vehicle. Dutch plated Nissan Note. Go over. Hang on. On the bridge, the humpback bridge. Where's my photographer gone? Try it here. That's about the brow of the hill. Top of the wing. Move over. Try again. friend was there again. Did you sit on the... So we're now making our way out of Combe. So quickly make our way to Chippenham to check out those bypass roads, the E350. And of course, my photographer will carry on with his thing. This road is called the A350. It also carries on over there, but that's leaving Chippenham. Go on. bumpers form. It goes into a single lane, then it goes back to a dual carriageway for a brief moment, and then you're out of Chippenham. So your plan was to come here quickly. Dial it all back down for now. So that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed watching me go around Castle Combe racetrack to see the 10th anniversary of the Jaguar F-Type hosted by Jaguar Enthusiast Club, as well as Castle Combe Village and a bit of the Chippenham bypass. Like the video if you enjoyed it, subscribe if you are new, ring the bell to stay up to speed, and I'll see you guys next time. Cheers!